Wedderburn and Colomb on the back end, and the Kings control. Walski has it on the left half wall. Plays it down into Gelich. He plays it back out to the point to Colomb. He rifles a shot. Hitting with the save. Puck bounces into the left wing corner. Picking it up is Walski. He has it on the left side. Feeds it out to Gelich. Gelich has a shot. Goes. Scores! No, they're waving it off. Saying no goal. We'll have to wait for the official call on this. Pointed to Mike Hamilton.